Police say a deadly shooting on the north side of Indianapolis was not a random attack. A man was shot and killed inside an apartment building near 38th and New Jersey around 6 o'clock tonight. A suspect is in custody. The victim has not been identified.